history. That's why that they people was sitting on the side of the road when the disciples would come by. They didn't think they had to beg them, pray for me, pray for me. They'd just tell them what they needed, and they'd say, I don't have any silver nor gold, but such as I have, I give to you. They believed. They didn't say, well, we'll pray for you later, or I'll pray about it when I pray. They just said, such as we have, we give to you. Same way with Jesus. If you've got that anointing in your body, that woman said if she could just touch him, she made that revelation in her heart. If I can just touch the hem, I don't have to touch the robe or the his hand. If I can just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'll be made whole. And it happened. And when that Holy Ghost, that healing power, left from him into her, he felt that. And so when you believe with somebody, if you can believe and that it's going to be done, you will feel that. I felt that when we prayed. Or, you know, I told her, I said, we're not going to pray. We're just going to accept it. We're going to believe where there's two or three together and we're believing it's going to be done. And he moved. It don't always happen instantly, but I think it can. If you practice believing strong enough, you will start just saying, okay, and speak the word. I remember Brother Ernest Angsley, people made a lot of fun of him and stuff. He was a preacher a long time ago. And when they would come up to pray for him, he didn't say no big long prayer. He would sometimes never even touch them. He'd just raise his hand up and say, heal. And out they'd go, and they was healed. So we've got that power. That's another gift from God. It just takes getting that revelation in your head. This is one of them greater things that Jesus said I could do. And if I will only believe, it ain't me doing it, but I have the power to speak it and Jesus will do it. You know, we've got to learn to give him all the credit. Man, and what can he do? What can he do if he says, look at our Father, they got it. They finally have got it. I've got some people that understand that they don't have to go into no streets and pray no big long prayers or nothing. They just have to believe on us and speak the word. Praise God, I feel it this morning. I love you, you pretty handsome thing.